Welcome to House Flipper. We have allow you to buy, renovate, decorate, and sell houses. For now, however, you need to be content with the shack that you can call your office, and the laptop is your command center. Well, well. What do we have here? Is this easy to get rid of rubbish in real life? Untidying would be so easy. Right? Not too bad. Need some work. And the bathroom is disgusting. Okie dokie. Ex-boyfriend stole the radiator from my house. Hello, I'd like to hire your company to put my house in order. I know the photos you photo from face spam that my ex-boyfriend broke into a house, made a huge mess and stole the radiator. What an ass. It is possible that something else is missing. Please make a call to the house and replace the missing devices. I would ask you not to inform the police about the whole matter. I will settle it myself with my ex-boyfriend after returning from the business trip. I think we can help her out. Mop. Okay, well, we did make a mess. Okay. Rubbish away. Have a tablet at my disposal, huh? Okay. Well, first, let's mop. Never thought I'd ever say that. Clean up the dirt. This mop cleans everything. I need one of these in real life. Oh. Skill point, because I'm also mopping. Scrub a dub dub. I will just pick up and put that around here. And that is. Oh. I'm a vampire. I have no reflection. The tablet. Found a radiator. $44, not bad, not bad. And assemble it. Well, I wish it was this easy in real life. And that's it. $785. Not bad. my mop here. I can. Oh my god. Clean all the things. Messy. Clean. Dispose. Rubbish. Can I buy a radiator for me now? Why can't I place it? Not enough plate. Oh. Okay. We don't need a radiator yet. Oh. In the sink you go. Or not. I can clean the bathroom. Dropping a nuke on this place would be better. I don't think the walls are even cleanable. I'll buy a new toilet. First. Okay, we'll come back to that. But now let's help our next customer. 2 emails. Clean the garage or radiators. We'll clean the garage. Need to clean the garage. Please find where the box is, trash and all tires. Please don't forget to clean the window. It's better not to move any tools. My husband doesn't like it when someone moves things. Them and he can't find them afterwards. Well, maybe he should clean his own garage. A garage. Slowest door ever. Oh my god, it's a mess. No wonder they hired me. Clickety click click click. I really want to move some tools just to annoy them. Second bike. There's another piece of trash somewhere. Oh, and another. Ha. Gotcha. Okay, clean dirt. Which is basically the entire garage floor. Go then. What is this? Did you spill a massive amount of coffee or is it mud? I suppose I'll never know. Yeah. Clean the window. is almost therapeutic. It's beautiful. And just like that, the garage is clean. Close it, because they're responsible house flippers. But only 50% responsible, because now we're going to have a look at all in their house. Why is there a washing machine in the bathroom? Nice pad they got. Nothing I can steal. But ideas. Oh, back into the garage. Okay. We're gonna go now, but not before spending our points. So. Faster hands and good mop. Okay. Spent our points. And complete day. Yes. I'd love to be paid $400 to clean someone's garage. It's dead easy. I've used the gallery tab, yes. You can use it to make posters. To this dump. We can at least straighten them out because that's annoying. Better. We can do that and move that there and move the bed over. You get the mop to the bed, Jesus. Oh, it's that gross, it's not actually dirty in game. Lovely. No, I want to clean my windows. Ooh, on, off, on, off. I'm going to put my chainsaw on display because I'm a real man. I like to be stabbed in the back by chainsaws. Okay, and that's the end of today's video. Thank you for watching. This has been House Flipper Part 1.